Messages. You can use messages to communicate with your teacher and your classmates. The messages icon is at the top of the course close to your name. It looks like this. If a red and white number appears over the messages icon, this means that you have a message. To show how messages work, I'll click on the messages icon. A summary of all your messages appears. The blue numbers indicate that you have 3 new messages. I'll click on the one from the teacher, Beverly Davis, in this example. The messaging panel opens. On this panel, we can see the creator's name, the teacher Beverly Davis, access to an actions menu, which we will look at later, the message, in this case, saying that the employment discussion has been created, a place to type a reply, some emoticon choices, and the send icon. To reply to a message, first, I'll click in the reply box and type my reply. Thank you, Ms. Davis. I will check out the employment discussion. To add an emoticon, I could click here and choose one, but I'll click on the send icon. To close the messaging panel, I'll click on the messages icon again. To send a new message, it's easy to send a new message. Click on the messages icon. The messages panel opens. Click on the private link to open a small summary of all your previous messages. Click on a name in the list if you have exchanged messages with that person before, or type a name in the search area and click Enter. I'll type the name Ahmed Ali into the search area. And then click on the search icon. Then I'll click on the name of the person I've searched. The messaging area appears. I'll type a message to Ahmed, and then I'll click on the send icon. The person you sent a message to, Ahmed Ali, will receive a notification about your message. To show you how this works, I've logged in with another browser as Ahmed Ali. When Ahmed clicks on his messages icon, he will see the message that Maria Guptez sent to him, asking him if he would like to chat. Ahmed would click in the messages area and type a reply. And then he would click send. You could send messages to and from a person this way. To add a contact, click on the Actions menu. On the pop-up window, click on Add to Contacts. Click on the blue Add button. A message is sent to that person. When they see it and agree to your request, you will see a number appear in a blue box in your contacts.